I'm going to show you how to access lynda.com. First, you need to log in to ClassLink. Next, just click on the Lynda icon. Now you just choose your pavcs.us Google credentials. You may need to log into Google using these credentials if you don't see them from the list. And boom, you are into lynda.com with full access.